Thank you. This is the audio log of research specialist Simon Gartlick, dated August 8th, 2145. It seems that I have misplaced the rest of the science team. I don't know how it happened. This place... Well, I don't know what this place has done with it. One moment there, I'm taking samples, and the next thing I know, I turn around and everyone's gone. There, 1 second, turn around, and they're gone. I can't raise anyone on the comlinks. And the only signs of the team I can find are tools and other personal effects that seem to be left behind. Almost as if they had stopped working midway through my experiments. This place does funny things with your eyes and your perception of time. Hopefully, I just went into the next sector and they're waiting for me to catch up. I'm going off to find them now. This is Simon Gartlick. Simon. This is the audio log of research specialist Simon Gartlick, dated August 10th, 2145. It's been 2 days now since I've seen any of the team members. I don't know how I've survived this long, how I got away. They were just, torn apart. They could only be described as demons. I have never seen such a big thing move so quickly. Oh dear God, what has happened to us? The teeth. That's the last thing I remember seeing. Teeth. The sounds. Words cannot describe. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before they find me again. I'm convinced they are toying with me, allowing me to stay 2 steps ahead of them. I see them in the shadows sometimes. Why are they taunting me? I'm not sure how much longer I can. I'm shooting at shadows here. And every moment I feel them creeping closer toward me. Oh God. Oh God, we should never have.
Save us! Listen for our call, and then free us to smite down the evil.